Hope your Monday morning is off to a good start. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. Temperatures down into the 30s and along with it, occasional light snow and flurry activity for central and southern areas of the state. We'll see that activity wind down for the afternoon to just a couple of occasional flurries. While up north, the light snow and the small accumulation continues there. Could be an additional dusting to maybe a few inches of accumulation, the heaviest of which focused back to our west and to our north and west. This area of low pressure continues to pivot away, but it's going to keep the light snow machine going for the north country over the next 24 hours. High temperatures today in the 30s. That's where we start the day and likely where we'll finish. Winds kicking up out of the west and gusting over 25 miles an hour are going to continue to knock back the wind chills through the afternoon. A couple of weak disturbances around that low will continue to kind of enhance that snowfall up north, while central and southern areas will see a few breaks in the overcast this afternoon and then go partly cloudy with that breeze continuing tonight. Partial sunshine tomorrow, but again, the breeze out there while we'll continue to see the snow shower activity up north. That'll wither away Tuesday evening, setting up a pretty good day for travel on Wednesday. High temperatures Wednesday afternoon, anywhere from the mid 30s to lower range of the 40s. Then the next system will try to arrive on Thursday. Doesn't look like a big storm by any stretch, but could be a little bit of light rain or light snow depending on the time of day that it's here. Much colder air in place now and will be all the way through the end of the week and into next weekend, with highs in the 30s to lower range of the 40s. Completely different weather pattern out there. Again, an additional dusting to maybe a few inches of accumulation in the North Country and the White Mountains, and maybe a spotty additional light coating of snow in a few western areas this morning. We'll gradually go down to a few sunny breaks for central and southern areas into the afternoon, while the light snow chances will continue up north through tomorrow morning. Notice temperatures fairly consistent all the way through. Quietest of the days looks to be the busy travel day on Wednesday. And again, the chance of a little bit of light rain or light snow on Thanksgiving.